Good afternoon, Gustavo. My name is Bree from Northland Marketing. How are you doing today? I spoke with you earlier, and as promised, here's your analysis. I wanted to get on here real quick, go through your competitors in this video to do an audit, and show you personally what's holding you back from being in the top three on Google. I'm going to jump in and start going through what we see and where we think you would get the most value. I'm going to mainly be going over three things you can do today to really bring value to your company and start outranking your competitors online. The very first thing I want to go over is a Google search for home remodeling CT. Okay, we can see that they're running ads in here as well. And this is called a map pack. The top three listed here are the ones that receive a lot of the work, because they're super easy to find and they're listed right away. The websites listed below here, these are called the organics, and the same things apply. You wanna be on the front page and ideally within those top three positions to drive the maximum amount of traffic to your website. Let's take a look at this first website here. We can see that it's a nice website, looks pretty good. And they have some words on here, but not enough. One thing I can tell you about Google is that they like to see a minimum of 1,500 words on your homepage alone. Now, when someone searches for home remodeling CT, Google's crawling the websites on the internet, ranking the results. It's looking for keywords and what the site should be found for. So it comes in and it reads that content. It's looking for those keywords. It's looking through your content, seeing what services you offer and where you offer them. You would want to make sure that you have at least 1,500 words on your homepage in addition to those keywords listed 10 to 15 times. This would really make a difference in a website being found on Google. Let's talk about why they were listed first. This is a paid program I use to research websites called Arifs. I went ahead and put them into here so you can see what we're up against. The second thing I want to go over is URNDR ratings. Now, these ratings are really important to where you fall in Google. The UR rating is a trust rating, meaning how much Google trusts your website. And a DR rating shows how powerful your website is in the eyes of Google. These are generally raised by backlinks. We can see that they have 571 overall, coming from 189 websites, and 160 of those are powerful websites. Now, a backlink refers to a link that's pointing back to your website. In Google's eyes, it's kind of like a popularity contest. A good example of this would be if a blog website wrote an article about home remodeling companies, and they listed your website URL as a company they recommended. That would be giving you one backlink. Now, I want to call attention to their organic keywords. These are the keywords within the content that we were speaking about before. For example, Connecticut home renovation. There's approximately 90 people Googling that every single month, and they're in roughly first place. Home remodeling CT, approximately 70 people searching for that a month, and they're in roughly second. Connecticut remodeling contractors, another 70 people a month. Kitchen remodeling Fairfield, okay, there's 40 people searching for kitchen remodeling in Fairfield. Remodeling contractors CT, another 40. Kitchen remodeling CT, another 90, right? Renovation contractors Connecticut, another 20. I mean, there's just a ton of people searching for these services in Connecticut. Depending on which services you want to show up for, which towns, and if the whole state, there could be a ton of people finding your website. And this is important. The more people that are able to find you, the more people that are going to call you, and the more that are going to turn into customers. Right now, no one is finding you because you don't have a website, okay? And this is important. But in this video, we went over how you can get your website up into the top three. One, through your homepage and how you'd want at least 1,500 words on there. Two, through your UR and DR ratings and how you'd want to raise those numbers with backlinks. And then three, the backlinks. What the competition has and how to beat them out. By showing Google you have more authority. And if you implemented these strategies today, you could be on the front page of Google. I hope that this was helpful for you, and I appreciate hearing your feedback. Have a great day.